If your VLOOKUP's not working, but you know it should, so here we've built a VLOOKUP, we know it should find that person. For some reason, it's given me an NA. A couple of reasons for this, that this could happen. So the first one to check for is look for trailing spaces. So if I click on this one and I go to the end, you'll see, notice I click over here, not right against it. It goes straight against it. If I ever click over here and I click over here, you can see there's lots of spaces. So if I delete those spaces, it now works. Another reason that it won't work is if you're looking up text versus numbers. So here I've got student numbers, it's meant to look over here. If I highlight these student numbers, notice that it's sums. Whereas if I go here and I highlight these same student number, it doesn't. Excel is not seeing these as numbers, it's seeing it as text. These are seen as numbers, even though I've left aligned it. So just be careful. And it's a good idea if you've got these type of things to decide, do you want them to be seen as text or are they going to be seen as numbers, and perhaps even build it into the VLOOKUP. Third time this can happen, same example, it looks like it should find it. Notice there's a space there, but I also see a space here. This is a special type of space, just be very careful. If I come in here, this space here is generated with the keyboard. This space here is a different type of space. So if I remove it and click my keyboard space, it then works. So just be careful about these special type of spaces.